Well, Jackson Public Schools are postponing their return to the classroom after the holiday break due to low or no water pressure. And we want to make an update to a story that ran this morning with incorrect information. Starting tomorrow, JPS will shift to virtual learning and continue on Friday. And those dates are January 5th. And 6th. And for those who need a computer, you can pick one up. The pickups are available from 3 until 6 at each school site.